A human base on the moon sounds like an incredibly complex endeavor. Remarkably, technology may make it possible for complete lunar-based structures to be built using a three-dimensional form of printing. Recently, the London-based architectural firm Foster & Partners teamed up with the European Space Agency to explore the usage of such technology for lunar bases. A Foster & Partners representative describes the process, stating, "The base is first unfolded from a tubular module that can be transported by space rocket. An inflatable dome then extends from one end of the cylinder to provide a support structure for construction. Layers of regolith are then built up over the dome by a robot-operated 3D printer to create a protective shell. The architectural company's printer currently can build at roughly 2 meters per hour, but in the future it should be able to get to 3.5 meters in 60 minutes, which will allow an entire building to be completed in 1 week. The firm is studying the use of lunar soil, or regolith, as building material, and is using sustainable and local materials to simulate lunar soil, citing environmental benefits."